There's a lot of footage we use over and over.
Mickey Mantle,
last out of a World Series.
Something happened in Vancouver with our Prime Minister.
That wide shot where the entire bowl lights up. That's gold for us.
It's hard to believe that we didn't have Interplay before.
It allowed a bird's eye view at our content.
Just type in Dwayne Flam and it brings it right up, boom.
Bing, there it is.
Drag it over and we're editing.
It allows me to be playing like a symphony.
It gives us choices.
Now I have exactly what I want and it will cover my story and I will be sharp.
We have the biggest journalistic force in the country. By pushing forward with Interplay Central and probably Sphere, we can have people everywhere connected together, covering parts of the country that we cannot cover right now.
I could have 12 producers working on 12 separate projects.
They could pull up the cut I'm working on, make changes and send it back to me seamlessly.
Someone in the other room started cutting the basic story together and then someone else is putting all the cutaways in a different room.
You can push a piece of content through that pipeline and get it into shape very quickly.
The more you feel that you're contributing to the larger process, the more satisfying your job is. And by the way, the better the product looks at the end.